I wasn't James Bond, but I guess I was in the same business as him. When this gentleman came through there and I heard he's talking about Camp X, you know, I'm very much aware of Camp X. Camp X did a lot of different stuff, I know. Yeah. I know. Camp X was alive and well during the Second War, you probably know that.
Yeah.
They were training, as far as I know, they were training people that they would drop into, I think they would drop into other countries.
Just like that.
As agents.